What is your favorite classic Christmas movie?
Oh my. I like Die Hard. I don't know why. Don't ask me. It came out on Christmas Day. You know, a lot of people forget. Yeah.
That's a big Christmas movie for some reason.
Yeah, I like it. I like when Alan Rickman comes in and he says, Merry Christmas. But I like my classic one is Miracle on 34th Street. Mm. Yes. You know, the old one. The one with Maureen O'Hara. Yeah, I like and Natalie Wood, you know, as a kid. Natalie Wood, yeah, I love that movie. Mm. I can see it over and over.